now. Good. That's the pinion come off. That's the end of that session. Incidentally, this is my version 2 dust and stone guard. That's fly screen. Velcro and a few points, heat shrink tape with a gate for the battery terminal. It's held on by Velcro basically. Aluminium bar tower to tower for stability. And in this case, I think we've just done a pinion. That's surely all it is. Now pull that apart and fix it up. On to the next victim.